still, according to the Weather Centre, it is set to continue, and with temperatures very similar to today. In London here, it was the hottest day of the heatwave so far, with temperatures hitting 26 degrees Celsius, that's 79 Fahrenheit. That temperature was recorded at Heathrow at 3 o'clock this afternoon. It was much hotter than the Costa del Sol, where temperatures only reached 18 degrees. Northern Scotland, though, well, that was the hottest so far in England, with a high of 28 Celsius, or 82 Fahrenheit. As for tonight's forecast, well, it'll stay dry and mainly clear, with just the odd fog patch around dawn. The overnight low, 8 degrees, and the winds light and easterly. And the good news is that tomorrow will be another dry, sunny and hot day. The weekend outlook, well, that's looking pretty good too. It's going to be another scorcher, according to the weathermen. Well, it's going to be a weekend then for the barbecue sets. Back to you, Liz, now in the studio.